and ending Thanksgiving weekend in South Philly at the Link, home of the team with the best record in the NFL, the 9-1 Philadelphia Eagles, led by their MVP candidate Jalen Hurts, and tonight taking on the back-to-back reigning MVP, Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. It's Sunday Night Football on NBC, and thanks for having us in. Mike Tirico, Chris Collinsworth, Melissa Stark here in a little bit. Since the start of the season, the Eagles have been the number one team. They won their first eight, split the last two, and maybe there's a reason for concern. What do you think?
Struggling a little bit on offense, too many turnovers. But I'll tell you, Mike, this team reminds me a little bit of the 2017 Super Bowl championship team. That team, it was so tough on the offensive and defensive line. And now they have a quarterback who's just as tough as anyone.
The Eagles are the number one seed in the NFC right now. That's what Green Bay has been the last two seasons at the end. But we know the story. They're 4-7. We've heard it. Is this their last stand? Let's forget about winning out. What about tonight? How do they win the game sooner?
Let's go back 10 days. The Titans beat them up. And honestly, the Eagles can do the exact same thing. You can talk all you want about Aaron Rodgers and these wide receivers, but tonight's game is going to be about toughness. About Aaron Rodgers, and I think Aaron is fired up for this.
Philly knows Aaron from Tampa. He's 5-1 all time against the Eagles. It's a lot of green. It's the Eagles. That's the Packers. We have it for you from South Philly on Sunday Night Football.
Sunday Night Football is brought to you by Hyundai. It's your journey.